their lives and maintain their health here at the zoo. Our keepers are constantly teaching the sea lions new behaviors. And a very interesting thing is our sea lions learn not only from watching from the keepers, but also from watching each other. Now, I use the term behavioral enrichment. You may wonder what that means. But if you've ever played catch with a dog or given your cat toys or scratching posts, it's enrichment. Enrichment encourages animals to do behaviors that benefit their physical and mental well-being. Here at the zoo, enrichment gives the animal something active to do and something intellectual to focus on. But I want to let you in on the secret. While the sea lions are getting their enrichment, the keepers are taking the opportunity to give the sea lions their daily physical examinations. Animals don't like to let anyone know when they're not feeling well. A sick sea lion, for example, would make an attractive target for sharks or other predators. So masking signs of illness is essential for survival. Our sea lions are taught behaviors that allow the keepers to catch potential problems early. The sea lions will allow the keepers to give them injections, check their eyes, and even draw blood samples. Watch and see. Now, by the latter there is April, who's the one I mentioned, who's 22 years old, and you'll notice she's getting some eye drops. They may or may not be medicated. Sometimes animals are suspicious about getting anything new, so sometimes they're even given plain saline drops. So maybe even if they are getting regular medicated drops, they don't mind that. Now you notice there that Katie is also getting some drops. Now, on the April, as I said, by the ladder, the one touching the stick with the white end of his nose was Edith, and the other sea lion was Katie. Now, I'd like you to notice some things about the features of these California sea lions. Notice the long front flippers. They're very strong. Notice there's April touching the keeper's boots there. These strong front flippers allow the sea lions to swim very rapidly underwater.